And then, when he was an accomplished composer, quickly shows that courage, was very generous in pouring praise on him. Dr. Young has any kind of composer of any period, had several phases of development. Here, during this concert, we will be presenting some of his romances, songs written in his early career, along with other Armenian and Baltic works of piano and others, awaiting more famous work. He was a composer of avant-garde music, in which elements of national and spiritual dynamics were merged. This is an excellent and exceptional combination, featuring the complexity and uniqueness of Tartarian style. Rarely those elements are presented in one combined one. Armenian national instruments, including duduk and zurna, are used in these symphonies. His cost of music exceeds all space and does not recognize any limits. It leaves the individual alone